In this video tutorial, we will talk about the importance of using the correct battery charger with your PQI 301 non-nuclear asphalt density gauge. So let's get started. We frequently receive calls from customers complaining that their charger is not charging their PQI 301. 9 times out of 10, it's because you're using the incorrect charger. The newer model PQI 301 has an LED indicator light that informs you when the gauge is charged. If you're using this model 301, you want to be sure to use this slim charger. The older model PQI 301 does not include the LED light. If you're using this model 301, you want to be sure to use the larger Cellcon charger. Another note about charging the PQI 301, it's good practice to charge the gauge after each use. It's also a good idea to set up a routine charging schedule during the off season. If a PQI 301 battery is left unattended for a long period of time, it can have a severe effect on the lifespan of the battery. Choosing the correct charger for your PQI 301 and setting up a routine charging schedule will ensure reliable operation of your PQI 301 non-nuclear asphalt density gauge.